After starting off the season at 1-7, the Detroit Lions have fired general manager Martin Mayhew and team president Tom Lewin. The Lions have the NFL's 27th ranked defense and the 26th ranked offense, while former number one draft pick Matthew Stafford is on pace for a career low in passing yards. Mayhew and Lewin have been in charge of the Lions football operations since 2008. The Lions have a bye this weekend before traveling to Green Bay to face the Packers.